This is a videotape inspection of the Akuma Impact LU15, showing you the parts catcher in action. As you can see, the parts catcher's got nice rubber exterior, so it's not gonna be scuffing up metal to metal or anything like that, and it's fully functional. This concludes the videotape inspection of the Akuma LU15 parts catcher.